Strome to Kane. He dekes against McAvoy. Gustafsson, the shot, scores! Tremendous movement from the Blackhawks, and they're within one.
Bruins trying to sort it out, man on man. Just too much separation and too much room to make plays. And when you get a missed assignment as to who's got who because of all the crisscrossing, that leads to this quality scoring chance. Gustafsson able to walk right down the slot. Nobody near him. Nobody within 15, 20 feet of him.